congratulations on all dedicated members and a very good evening.
Is yours?
Yeah. Thanks.
You're welcome. What a day, wouldn't you say? What a day for a carnival. What a day for a walk in the park. Just look at it. Sastastical. That's what my grandma would say. Isn't it sastastical? She's no longer with us. Yep. Sastastical, all right. Don't you agree? You're right. It's none of my gosh darn business. By the way, in case you're wondering, I don't believe in swearing in any way. I have some tricks to take care of that little problem, though. Some little homemade goodies. Like, watch out, you old flubbercrumb! And booby jubs to you too, you old slammer whacker! Try not to use them, though, unless absolutely forced. Oh my gosh, you're a writer! Yes! Oh, listen, I know how you feel, all space invaded by some kooky dingleback milling about in the park during your private moments of genius pontifications. Oh. You know, you actually look like a writer. All intense and serious. That edge. I wish I had edge. I knew this kid once, Stanley Reimer, this fat kid with a lisp. He said I had much edge as a soft-boiled egg.
He used to call me Ego.
I bet you're about to write the next great American novel, aren't you? You're American, right? I mean, you look American. Plus something. Greek? All that thick, rich, dark hair. Oh, I always wanted dark hair. But it came up looking like burnt mud. Italian. Is that it? Is it Italian?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, I knew it! In fact, you kind of remind me of Tom Jones. Have you heard of that Tom Jones? My mother loved Tom Jones. I mean, flipping nut job over Tom Jones. I swear to you, if she had $1 million, she'd trade it for a stinky, sweaty, snotty handkerchief. I kid you not. She used to prance around the house. It's not unusual to be loved by anyone. It's not unusual to be fun with anyone. What a song. It's not unusual. Anyway, that was Mom. She's dead too, many years now. C word. They say 1 in 3. Not me, I'm good. I am good. By the way, I'm Rose. And you?
Sue.
You're funny, Sue. That's funny. Let me guess. Johnny Cash fan, right? Oh, too bad that man had to die. That was such a very nice man, that man. I bet he's up in heaven right now, floating around, playing a ring of fire for those angels. You know, now that I think about it, you look a little Johnny Cash-ish. Yeah, you have that sad stardom thing written all over you. All dressed up and everything. You must be on your way to Hollywood. Or somewhere. Bet you got a lot of dreams in that little pocket of yours. Got some secret dreams in your pocket?
No.
Oh, come on, I bet you do. Maybe it's in here.
Stop.
What about
please,
here?
Please, just leave me alone. No dreams, okay? You got that?
All right, I didn't
go find another bench.
What?
There are other benches, you know.
I like this bench.
Go find another one.
I chose this one.
It's not a good time.
Oh, pooper scooper.
I don't have any dreams.
Maybe you should go get one. Maybe you'd feel better. You care for some?
Thanks.
You know, the first time I tried this stuff, I said to myself, self, if there's a heaven in the sky, then I've just tasted it. And if there's a god in that heaven, its name must be Cotton Candy. My mom introduced us. It was her favorite, too. Right up into the end, she couldn't really stomach it anymore. Turned on her. Couldn't really stomach anything. Must have been too much, all that cancer eating her up inside. Time. They say I have just 42 rounds and then I'm done for a while. Pizza cake.
You have what they have? I'm sorry.
No, do not be sorry. Hey, I still got the hair. That's good.
Look, I'm really sorry about before.
No. No, you don't need to apologize. You didn't do anything wrong. We all have our special little moments.
Do you have anyone to,
Me? No. No, no. You mean friends, family, relatives, and the like?
Yeah, to be there for you.
Nope. But you know what? Even if any of them were alive, I'd say listen. Don't you worry about Sweet Rose's little cancer blip because she can take care of her happy, healthy little self just fine. Thank you very much. That's what I'd say. Well, I don't want to be late for my first duel. Thank you for chatting. You're very interesting.
You're welcome.
Well, alrighty. Off to the wonderful world of chemical warfare. Pow, pow, pow! Oh, okay. Here I go. I'm gonna go now. You have a very nice day. And don't you give up on that great American novel of yours, okay?
If you want, I'll take you with me. If you want, I'll take you with me. And we'll drive all night till we reach the state line. If you want, we can crank up the music.
Can I ask you something?
If you want,
you mind if I go along?
Oh.
I could be there for you. Maybe.
Oh. Okay. Yes. Yes, I would like that, Sue. Or do you prefer Susan?
Anthony.
What a nice name. Not to skip the good parts.
And if you want, you can tell me your secrets. If you want, you can tell me your secrets. And I swear, and I swear, and I swear to listen with my heart. Play us a sad song, you know I'm gonna cry. I've driven this road about a million times, and every time I wished I could fly. Tonight.